Let's get started by drawing out the anterior pelvis. And finally, the posterior pelvis. Here you can see the SI joint, the hip joint, the lumbar spine, the piriformis muscle, and the sciatic nerve. These anatomical areas are close to each other, and pathology in one area may overlap with the others. This makes the diagnosis of some pathology difficult and confusing.
All my videos and this video is for educational purposes only. Please consult your doctor before you make any decision about your medical care.